I'm Zoe Rainey, and I'm from An American in Paris.
It's fantastic to have you here today. Why is it important, do you think, to have awards like this voted for by West End audiences themselves?
Well, the public are the people who come and see it every night, and they're so important to us as West End performers, and they're the people who keep us in our work. And their opinion really matters every night, and to know that it matters even more that they want to vote for us for awards is really, really important.
Of course, An American in Paris is one of the most timeless and beloved musical stories. Can you talk about what fans can expect, particularly from this production, if they come and see it?
I think An American in Paris is one of the most beautiful musicals I've ever seen, visually. And then we've got the Gershwin music on top of that, which just makes it so romantic and magical and warm-hearted. And, I mean, certainly on these cold winter evenings, you're going to get warmed up. Definitely, it's a wonderful night.
Talk a little bit about what it's like working with this amazing cast alongside you, this amazing family you're a part of.
Yeah, we've got a wonderful company that we're part of. There's 36 of us, and there's a mixture of the ballet world and the musical theatre world kind of coming together and learning from each other and growing through that. And we absolutely adore each other, and we've really grown close through the last year, and it's been a really wonderful time.
My final question, why do you think, particularly in recent years, we seem to have seen such a powerful revival of some of our, I guess, more classical musicals, for lack of a better description?
I think the Hollywood musical has always been timeless, and I think that certainly something like An American in Paris, which hasn't been put on stage before, it was really ready to come to stage, and it needed Christopher Wheeldon to be able to create that. So bringing these back to the stage and revivals and is just so important, because it's in our genetics. It's what we've all grown up on, and it's just really magical.